It was a bit of a crazy match, almost a proverbial game of two halves, to use a cliche, but give us your first impressions on that overall.
Yeah, obviously the first half, I think, a little bit disappointing. Again, against a pretty heavy Leicester team, it was something you can't afford to miss individual tackles. Did so, and then obviously paid the price for it, but in fairness, in around the second half, I thought we played some good football. We had more possession, started to stretch Leicester, picked up a couple of tries, and then ultimately it was again 26-14. We felt we had another moment in around near the 22 where we got turned over, something that we're pretty pleased with some aspects of it, but again, we've got to tidy up one or two bits and pieces. But I thought the set piece was a real improvement. I thought the scrum in particular going against, which is notoriously a really aggressive and big scrum, I thought we probably handled that, and in particular in comparison to last pre-season, I think the boys are definitely developing in that area.
What was the most overwhelming reaction? Frustration at what didn't happen correctly in the first half, or pleasure and satisfaction at the way the boys handled the second half and took the game to Leicester?
Yeah, in the second half we spoke about just not so much playing the scoreboard, still pre-season and run what we are. We're up against not far off of probably a European Cup strength team, but it's getting across your detail, like the first try with the grubber through, we should be mopping those things up. It's just getting boys back from injury, Jeff, Owen, still there's little things we can tidy up, and we'll hopefully be ready for Zebras on the weekend.
And how do you reflect on pre-season overall? I mean, these games are not necessarily about the scoreboard, three defeats, but like you talk about, boys missing, boys coming back in, minutes under the belt, from preparing part of the bigger plan to be ready for the start of the season.
Yeah, listen, we'd like to win pre-season's game. Is it the be-all and end-all? No, it's not. Like you said, it's about minutes. It's about getting people up to rugby, getting in around rugby. You look at, there's still a lot of boys to come back in. We've got a battle in around reintegrating boys. You look at the Lions boys, Anotia, Tips, Fonatia, Dimitri. You've got Dan Lydiate, Kingy, so Brian Majati, Scott Otten, Scott Baldwin. So Webby, there's Sam Davis, Luke Price, Brendan Leonard, there's more or less half your group back in Llandarcy. But I think how the boys battled, and in particular the football they played in the second half, is pretty pleasing. And there's certain aspects we can definitely take into pre-season. I think there's aspects from Leicester at home, but again, a set piece was really positive. Again, we'd like to tidy up probably a couple of line-outs at the back end, but I think scrum, which is really focus of moving forward, is positive.
And looking from the stands, some good moments like Corey Allen, Ewan Phillips, Jeff Hassler, Keelan Giles, Sam Cross in the second half, all showing that things are pretty positive.
Yeah, I think you've got to focus on those, and you've got to focus on a couple of things we can tidy up. But again, you look at Sam Cross, he trained yesterday, he's come up and done really well. Ewan Phillips, battling to get in the Neath team last year, he's up here in an amazing stadium, amazing crowd, going up against some top end internationals and players. So yeah, all in all, obviously disappointed with the scoreline, but I feel there's enough in around our pre-season to take us into next weekend.
Zebra next weekend, first game of the Pro 14 season, that's where the business really starts.
Yeah, it is, and you know, we obviously got to be a little bit sharp in one or two things, get people up and running. Again, hopefully have the likes of Kingy available, Sam Davis is not too far away, hopefully Scott Orton will come back into selection mix next week. So yeah, it's pleasing, but ultimately we know there's still a lot of things to get right in the season. It won't all be perfect for round one, not even probably round two, but it's building because it is a pretty long season.